Todo despejado. Cambio.
I need to tell you the plan. Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
My baby Tigre, a big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No, you are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today, you're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Elias! Attack!
Do they die?
Please stop!
I'm a little busy right now!
I wanted to thank you for opening my eyes to the truth about Castillo and Benitez and McKay.
We couldn't have this conversation before?
Before battle, I am speechless. But when I'm in Carlito and bullets are dinging, that's when I have my moments of clarity.
Cool! I gotta go, Lorenzo!
Let's show them what it means to be a true Yaren! I want that beach covered in guerrilla blood! Whoever brings me the head of El Tigre will get a medal! Stop him! This battle will go down in history!
Are you good, Lorenzo?
I'm good. So is Carlito. It's like reconnecting with a long-lost lover.
What's a little crow?
This is nothing new! Remember your training!
I'm good. Looks like this way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! To Presidente Castillo myself.
Maybe
Maybe there are some valves I can turn.
Better watch myself here.
Benitez.
Hey, baby Tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el Tigre.
out of here!
Open my cell! You can do it in the control room!
Now how do I open that door Benitez went in? I bet some button on the console would do the trick.
Go ahead! Release the fake Yaren rats! They will die! Just like you!
What?
You think I wasn't
That's
ready for an attack like this?
Perfect timing!
Yo, Danny! This is fun, right?
You ready is my middle name.
Shouldn't it be I'm ready? Batter up!
The guerrillas have found a way inside! Stop them! Páralo! If we fail, terroristas will have control of El Este! Hold here for as long as you can! I have ordered reinforcements! This is a bottleneck! You have the advantage here!
Remember what you're fighting for! That's Benitez's office!
fucking door down.
I hope that does not happen again.
Coño! You think? I can't open it.
That gate is reinforced. I think a tank will be enough.
I got it. Those cannons.
We'll aim the cannons inside the fort.
Synchronize the cannons so we can blast them open.
I will not surrender! Reinforcements are coming!
Give me a sec!
Merely!
And here are my reinforcements!
Anything to help with that?